The reason I wear this boot, you know, is the only boot I wear. Because I've got really wide feet. It's the only boot I wear that is really comfortable. I like the studs because you can play in the summer and, you know, when it's sunny, and then you can play when it's rainy as well. I just love white. You know, any colour apart from black. Richard Cocker, he hates us wearing white boots. I just wear white boots all the time. I just focus on, you know, one game at a time. I'm just focusing on what we're going to do in the game, what plays we've prepared for that week, and try and run that through your head, you know, and the night before and just before the game, before you go out there and start practicing and warming up and get into the game straight away. Obviously, we would like to end up in the top four before the end of the season, and hopefully get into the playoffs. You know, it was a bit frustrating last year, you know, losing in the final against Quins. Second year in a row losing in the final, so, but you know, you just move on, but you know, don't forget. With the European coming up next week, it's going to be a massive challenge. You know, we've got a really tough pool. We've got Toulouse away the first game, and then I think Ospreys away. First week of the Heineken Cup is going to be a tough one. Just go even harder playing against your teammates, but nah, it's just the same really. Just try and focus on your job in the game, and trying to get a win and then get a beer after with the boys. Yeah, the rivalry that I most enjoy is the local rivalry, Leicester and Northampton. There's the old one, Wasp Leicester. You know, those kind of games you really, really, really like. I think, you know, it'd be right for Upshaw to keep the captaincy, but you know, I don't pick the team or pick the captain, but you know, I just worry about myself hopefully getting picked for England again.